Man, I really don't get this stuff. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, so put down your clicks, I'll tell you how I became the Prince of Economics.
In room 2050, born and raised, in the lecture hall was where I spent most of my days. Graphing equilibrium, demand and supply.
Cool.
Doing my econ quizzes outside of school. Went a couple of talkers, had me a kind of lost. Now I had to rethink my opportunity cost. My marks dropped a little and I had a knife to my throat. That's a real incentive to raise my economic growth.
I studied externalities all through the night, but I wanted to play tennis, so I was in a real plight. I couldn't do both, so I had to make a marginal choice so I could roll around like Parkin in a silver Rolls Royce.
First marks come in. Yo, that was bad. I went to my tutorials to use all the help I had. Now I was collecting capital at a fast rate. I was basically Hong Kong in 2008.
I went to Weldon to study with a friend who had a comparative advantage in economic trends. I helped him with his English and he gave me economic aid. Through this transaction, we both gained from trade.
Now I've increased my knowledge and society gains. That's a positive externality, unlike acid rain. Everyone benefits when kids don't break the rules, so the government gives subsidies to post-secondary schools.
Now my demand for economics is that much greater and the elasticity for it is that much straighter. As the course goes on, Parkin supplies more facts. Now both our surpluses have reached the max.
Now I specialize in writing econ tests, and since I've studied more, I can do better than the rest. I now have exclusive access to the economic chips, and now rank 3 as the Prince of Economics.